Hey, this is Epic White, it's 200 again, and I'm gonna talk about the new movie coming out, Avengers. It's coming out May 3rd, 2012, I think. I'm not sure. But yeah, it's Iron Man is in it, the Hulk, Thor's in it, Captain America, and I think Deadpool's in it, and this one other chick from Iron Man 2. And like, this movie's gonna be sick, like, you guys. I swear, this movie's gonna be pretty awesome. Let's see what you think, Jesse.
Well, kind of, it's gonna be good. Really good.
Yeah. You know what? It's like, all those people that are gonna be in it, it's good, but you know what sucks? They don't have Spider-Man. Spider-Man, I think it's like in the mostly, he's in that Avengers. He's like, we always see him. We never see Thor in movies.
Well, you know, Omar, Spider-Man, he's not part of DC, man.
I'm it's talking about Marvel.
That's what? No, you're talking about DC. The movie's about DC, man.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
It's a Marvel. That Avengers is the Marvel. Yeah. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.